the idea is to try and get the children amazed, awe and wonder, to get them excited, inspired for their learning, but also to hopefully inspire some of them to really want to go up there and do what Tim Peake did and travel to space themselves. The stuff we can study is only 4% of what's actually there in the universe. So I think this is quite fascinating and engaging, the idea that there is so much more to learn and getting a sense of our place in the universe.